it 5 miles and a half from Janesville was found dead last Sunday in his bed. He was 83 years old. Disappointment in love had made him a recluse. It is said Henry fell in love with a girl from New York years ago, but never confessed it. He determined to go back east and ask for her hand in marriage. He made the trip only to find she had married another man the day before his arrival. Wisconsin, broken hearted, and from the